Serena, you are my source of friendship, support, and love. I love you so much, and I can't wait to grow old with you. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand and raise your glasses to my wife, Serena Scembri.
We are both grateful. Guy has found someone who loves and appreciates him, who he is for the rest of his life. Thank you, Serena, for being a blessing in Guy's life.
I can honestly say that Guy is the diamond in her life and the sparkle in her eye.
Hi, Gaetano. Take you, Serena, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health. To love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Worlds are turning and we're just hanging on. Facing our fear and standing out there alone. I earn it, yeah, and it's real to me. There must be someone.
I've seen these last few years that you both balance each other out so well. And that at the core of your relationship is friendship.
In this whole world, what is fair? We walk the line and try to see falling behind.
Together, both of you will embrace all that life has to offer you. Whether good or not so good, you will have each other always and forever.
You are now married in Christ.
Oh, bring me a higher love.
Let us have a drink for Serena, because for the rest of her life, she has to deal with Guy and me. I love you both.
I want to tell you how much I love you, how much I admire your love for others. You have surpassed any expectation. I feel privileged to know you, and I'm so excited to be your wife.